Jind district of Haryana saw Jat leaders protesting and holding a Jail Bharo movement on Sunday. This comes after the district administration of Haryana imposed prohibitory orders for 2 days, demanding the release of those arrested during the Quota stir. District Magistrate Vinay Singh said they have imposed Section 144 for 2 days to prevent any untoward incident during the Jail Bharo movement.